This cherubic felon was pulled over in a stolen car, panicked, and ate two chains. Oh, no, 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 no. Not two chains, two chains. Joseph Ramos was weaving around Clearwater, Florida in a hot Chevrolet Tahoe when suddenly those familiar flashing lights appeared in his rear view. Not only was he in a stolen vehicle, but he was also in possession of about 500 bucks worth of gold jewelry he had ripped off. And he wasn't going down for that. No! So he balled the necklaces up and ate them like a curious baby. Well, what Joey didn't count on was the police station's body scanner, which detected a, quote, large, dark mass in his stomach, which police figured was either evidence or his abuelita's shepherd's pie. So they sent him to the hospital to have the suspicious mass removed and, lo and behold, two chains! Personally, I think if something's inside your body, you should have the right to keep it. That's how I got my Chevrolet Tahoe. If you thought that was a good one, don't forget to check out our channel. Like, share, subscribe, and watch new videos every weekday.